Look at all this. Look at all that. Nice. This is by Daryl. Say hi, Daryl. How long did it take you to get this together, Daryl?
We've been working on fanning for the past 3 years.
Oh, that's 3 years? Okay, okay.
We have the top work.
Okay, what was your reason for these tattoos? What was your reason? Who's this here?
Bonnie and Clyde.
Okay.
It's kind of sentimental to me, so, and the back on my back, I grew up watching the movies, so.
Okay.
It's part of
And was it Smile Now? Smile Now, Cry Later? I like that, I like that.
Mac players, ballers, grinders, yeah, I'm the real true pimp of the year. Will you feel me? Pimp of the motherfucking year. Give it up, give it up, and give it to me. A Big Mac, Cavalage, double deep sink in this zone. So I'ma get sick with it. I'll give it.
This nigga got the back on his back. Hello. Look at that, man.
Got it.
You know what I'm talking about? The Mac is on his back. That is so good.
Awesome.
Yes, we are.
I'm your host, Jamaela. We are here with Drew Down.
Pimp
of the year.
And you know it. To the hip-hop TV. To the hip-hop TV fanfare. Well, the hip of the hop. We're going to hip-hop all around the world, man.
You sure is.
We are just starting. It's a new beginning, a fresh start on these mocks. We're gonna tattoo ink, man. You know what I'm talking about? Hip hop TV, that's real fashion, like a brand new pair of shoes.